Stay sharp. There's got to be useful intel here. Dead.
Any intel we can find. We got a chopper overhead. Stay low.
Skies are clear. Chopper smoked out.
Keep your eyes open for any intel.
Things we're gonna go with Sentinel.
If there's even a chance to get Sentinel off this island, everything is worth it.
Okay.
Hey, Nomad. What do you know about data security?
A little. Why?
One of Sentinel's sector bosses, Mark Meridian, has gotten a hold of a Skell algorithm that analyzes phone, email, and social media patterns.
There's probably a lot of sensitive data in that mess.
Yes. The algorithm takes advantage of online vulnerabilities. Once verified, it can be uploaded to the cloud where everybody in Sentinel can access it. With the data, Meridian can target outcast agents and their families.
So where do I fit into all of this?
Later today, Meridian and his three lieutenants are meeting to verify their intel and start the algorithm protocols. I'm hoping you can stop them.
Listen, I'm not your private assassin.
I know. But listen, Meridian and his men are heartless. With this info, not only are the outcasts in grave danger, but so are their loved ones.
Okay. Okay, I'll see what I can do. Where should I start looking?
One of his goons, Sullivan Blake, was last seen on the eastern side of the Good Hope Mountain province. It's north of the godforsaken highland. Red Weasel Outpost is around there. After you track him down, he should lead you to the others.
Got it.
Brute Squad, did you mean what you said about needing friends?
I did.
We just got intel about a new shipment of weapons at some base in Oroa. The weapons are being sent to Liberty by boat.
And you want me to hijack it and bring it back for your people? You should have quit while you were ahead.
Hey, we aren't the real enemy. Right now, the enemy isn't even Project Deus. Sentinel is coming for all of us. We need weapons.
You're right. Kicking Sentinel's ass is a priority. For that, I can use all the help I can get.
We're in it now. Knowing what we do, there's no turning away. Those weapons are the only chance we've got at getting supplies and defending ourselves.
What else do you know about the shipment?
Not much. It's being loaded onto a boat and it's headed to Liberty. There's not much to go on, but it's all our contact could get.
That's plenty. I can go find myself a Sentinel soldier for anything else. I'll grab the boat and meet you with the shipment.
Make a better world here.
that guy over there.
Scanning the area. They more than outnumber us. Take care.
I've told you everything. I don't know anymore.
Hostile in sight. There.
Got one. Over there.
visual on a ground drone.
Wait too long. We still have to get back to the lab.
Spotted a ground drone.
Bad guy over there.
I ain't complaining.
We're clear. Azrael's out of range.
Let me see what we're up against.
Watch the air intro. We've got... We're gonna have bad guys on us.
Sentinels moving weapons. Tell me where they are.
I've told you everything!
Located a bad guy. Over there.
Got a hostile.
I'm taking you out.
Target hit.
better look at the area.
Now everything's crystal clear.
Don't take any chances until we find these guys.
That'll show.
That's the stuff any hostile can get.
Combat drones out.
Gun turret! Got you a live one. One less enemy sniper.
Everything. Come on.
Thank you.
be shooting me. That's for sure.
I still can't believe that operation even worked.
Ask and ye shall receive.
I hope you weren't too inconvenienced.
Not at all. Just another day in the brute squad.
Really? This is... Thank you.
Yeah, it's my pleasure. I mean, it was practically gift-wrapped.
That's fitting.
Yeah. So what's his name? Your source.
Her. Sigrid. I just hope she can steer clear of the blowback this'll cause.
Missing weapons are no small thing. But if Sigrid gets in trouble, we'll be there for her.
You're all right, Brute Squad. Thanks.
I'll be around. Everything okay?
Pretty much the goddamn opposite, Brute Squad. We've been ramping up our activity, stealing vehicles, looting. But we started getting sloppy. So, Sentinels started cracking down and rooting out our informants.
Is this about your source?
Don't call her that. She's got a... Her name is Dr. Sigrid Bloom. She's head of Aroa's hospital, and Sentinel arrested her this morning. I don't know what to do.
She stuck her neck out for us. We can't just leave her behind. Any idea where they'd be holding her?
If I knew that, there would already be a rescue party on the way.
Well, who would know?
Captain Anton Gibson. He's Sentinel's bloodhound. The one in charge of hunting us down.
You don't worry. I'll get her back.
We've got a cell, camped out near here. They'll be ready for her. She's not gonna be able to go back home. She's gonna be on the run, like the rest of us.
Change things here as long as we keep at it. you want to talk to me.
That's all the intel I have! Just... come on, man!
hostile spotted there.
That'll do some damage.
Enemy contact!
I'm ready for a piece of attack.
Drop him! I lost sight of that.
Make sure we're checking any intel.
Gibson.
That's all my intel. Let me go.
Eyes on a camp commander. Bad guy spotted. I'll get a scan for you.
swear that gun went blind.
Schedule a ton of hostiles.
To have more firepower.
Gibson.
I got nothing more to say. Please.
Okay, we're with
don't
you.
Hurt me.
Ready, boss. Let's get it.
Hostile, there.
Solid kill.
It's decommissioned.
Would have been sweet to have it right about now.
Heads up. I've spotted a wolf. Got a hostile. Drone up on target.
Wait, what?
Bad guy over there.
Sorry. I'm just frustrated. I haven't talked to my wife in too long. This comms blackout is foolish. My first thing is to just relax. Dog. This is scary shit.
Marking a breacher. Spotted there.
Why are we wanting
nothing around.
So what? You get paid the same either way.
Clear. I guess.
Yeah, I thought I saw something wrong with it, so, you know, good luck.
Clean kill, Ghost. Eyes on Hollister.
I'm looking for Captain Gibson. Tell me how to find him.
Position there.
I don't know any more than what I told you.
We're with you, boss. Backing you up, boss.
Eyes on a commanding officer. Breacher out there. Excellent work.
Got a kid. that guy over there.
Right there.
I'll help. We're compromised. They know we're here. Combat drones, fly.
Always good to have more firepower. Stay where you are.
We're holding here. Incoming sniper fire. Got it. We're holding. Throw it a live one. Got a sniper ready to shoot. Hostile down.
Some information, and I suggest you give it to me.
Incoming sniper fire! Heads up, everybody. We got guests at the party. Just the playing field.
All right. Light him up.
Up here. Rain down fire.
Hostile hit.
Combat drone active. Time to shine, buddy.
Drone will give us an extra edge.
Got one. Gonna toss a grenade.
That's
damn,
sure.
Respect. HVT's trying to escape.
Could have used that.
We're in the clear. Watch where you shoot, Dissevant. That guy's danger close.
Get going. I'll find a way to catch up.
Dr. Bloom! Dr. Sigrid Bloom?
Dr. Bloom stepped out for a moment. Can I take a message?
Ito sent me.
Harui. And who does that make you?
You can call me Nomad.
If you wanted to sue your parents for naming you, I think you'd have a case.
Actually, Uncle Sam gave it to me. Yeah, we're still on pretty good terms.
Of course. American military, some kind of special forces. Secret squirrel, no doubt. Hey, thanks for coming to the party.
It ain't over yet. Sit tight. So, at the head of a hospital, find out about a weapons shipment.
I knew that was you. The whole island's been hearing about your handiwork since that shipment went missing. What's the point of you secret squirrels if you're no good at keeping your work secret?
What can I say? I've always been a show-off. You never answered my question.
How about that?
Come on!
You'd be surprised what you can overhear in a cocktail dress. Hey, and what about my question? You never answered that either.
How about that?
Hey, secret squirrel?
Dr. Bloom! What's up?
Sigrid!
Sigrid! Something on your mind?
Nature. Namely, the call of the wild.
No can do.
Hey, I'll make it quick. They make bushes on this island, don't they?
How better we make it to our destination?
Where is that? You still haven't said. And when can I drop by my place?
That's all over, Doc. As of now, you're a fugitive. You understand, right?
Yeah, that's too bad. There's a paint by numbers I've been looking forward to finishing.
Well, it won't be much longer now. Sit tight.
You my contact? You look like a woman with friends in low places.
Something we've got in common.
Yeah.
Get Dr. Bloom. Thanks. She's the first of us to stand up to Skell and see his endgame for what it was. We'll take care of her.
Nice to finally meet you face to face.
Secret squirrel. Likewise. And thank you again.
You know how you got caught?
They picked me up thinking I'd know something about a lieutenant named Becker who disappeared. I know her, but I had no idea she was missing. Becker didn't even know that I was with the outcasts.
Well, you're safe for now. You better lay low for a while.
And live the fugitive life. No, there's too much to do.
Let's go.
Do me a favor. I won't be able to meet with Harui for a while. When you see her, thank her for me.
Consider it done.
Let's go!
Enemy forces back!
Returning fire! Up to us! I'll get you a scan. Enemies hit! about to engage. I'll show you the area. Visual on the sniper. He's ready to fire. Returning fire.
Get it.